Hey, I'm Lee Padgett. I'm a product manager here at Takeuchi. The intent of this video is to show how to properly adjust the trip meter, the service interval times, the date and time settings, the screen settings, and the unit of measure. In order to adjust the trip meter and reset the service interval times, start by pressing the menu key on the main screen. Select the first group of icons for the trip meter setting. From this screen, you can reset the three trip meters and the service intervals for the engine oil, hydraulic oil, and the coolant. The date and time can be set by first pressing the menu key on the main screen. Scroll down to the fourth set of icons for date and time. From this screen, you can now set the year, month, date, hour, and minute. Several adjustments can be made to the main screen to include background color, brightness for the daytime and nighttime modes, and the unit of measure between metric and imperial. Start by pressing the menu key on the main screen, scroll down to the seventh icon for LCD settings. From this screen, you can make adjustments to the screen and unit of measurement. Always refer to the operator's manual for detailed information and instructions on the use of your Takeuchi excavator monitor.